Hey guys! Okay, so in this video I'm going to show you a bunch of crystals I purchased yesterday from the crystal shop. Now, I don't usually go to crystal shops on a regular basis. I try to kind of save it for that special occasion, so it's a treat for me to go there. So I bought a whole bunch of really, really awesome things. I'm so excited. First of all, I'd just like to say that I love wearing crystals as jewelry. This one is artificial, but it's an artificial opal. But I have a lot of crystal jewelry, and I love crystal jewelry so much. And there's this store near my house that sells all kinds, well, almost all kinds of beaded crystals. So it's perfect, and they'll also have gem quality crystals and everything you can imagine. So it's hours and hours of fun. So I've purchased some really good deals. First one I want to show you is this beaded, very, very, very small beads of rose quartz. I also actually already made it into a chain, so I'll be wearing this like so. And I bought this actually to match with this pendant I found at the shop. So it's a rose quartz pendant. They have very good prices in this shop. I don't know how much I paid for this, I can't remember, but very good, I'm sure. And then there's this one. This is goldstone. I was hoping that it would show in my camera, but yeah, you can see the sparklies. I already also made this into chain, like a ball chain I'd wear. Oh, love it. I've also bought a string of blue lace agate. Haven't made this one into anything yet, but I'll think about it. And I've been wanting for a long time tiger's eye. I've been wanting to make a chain with that. So I purchased this one. It's kind of a long chain. It's in the process of being made into jewelry. Beautiful tiger's eye. The light really just does justice for it, but perhaps this is the best angle. So nice. It just makes me feel so calming and grounded when I hold it. Love it. And then I also found this really nice find. It's tiger's eye mixed with regular tiger's eye mixed with blue tiger's eye. I'm just gonna see what's going on. One sec. Okay. Then, oh, wow. This one. I couldn't resist. I had to get this one. It's snowflake obsidian. Isn't that gorgeous? Love it. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with that. I think I'm just gonna make it into a chain like so. Don't really know how it looks on me, but maybe it looks nice. What do you think, Cheeky? Cheeky's sitting on my lap being a very good boy today. Next, aquamarine. Sorry about that computer shutting off in the background. I'm trying to use, I'm using my tablet to hopefully get some better lighting and show you more detail. I love this one. This aquamarine is so beautiful. I love it because it's this triangle shape. I just thought that was such an interesting shape I hadn't seen before. I think this is a good view. So I use it on the third eye. I love aquamarine. It's so relaxing. I just love the color. That seafoam green color. I go swimming a lot, love the water, and when it's sunny, the reflections of the sun on the surface of the water just really take me right into the aquamarine. Every time I look at it, I look at the water, I think of this stone. So whenever I look at the stone, it reminds me of water, and it's so calming. It really has a calming effect. I bought these two rose quartz I have a lot of rose quartz, and I love rose quartz, but just because they were a dollar each, don't know why they were so cheap, but another thing that was so cheap, and I don't have one of these, is a desert rose. So stunningly gorgeous and just impressive how nature can make such beautiful things. Yeah, this one was also a dollar, so I grabbed three of these. I think I might give one to a friend, or a couple to a friend, two friends. And then last but not least, is the celestite. I love this one. This was also a dollar. Can you believe it? This has a very smooth surface on one side, so it's perfect for meditation or putting on the third eye. Just makes me feel so relaxed even now. I rub it on the third eye, feel relaxed right before bed, or put it under my pillow. Two ways I love to use my crystals. And then one final one, which I didn't buy, but I found in my garden yesterday, is this piece of granite. Isn't that nice? I don't know, I just thought that was so nice, and it really shines on my desk. I put it next to the rose quartz. Somehow it has a very similar energy. I don't know why, it's really grounding, and the gray sort of white, kind of, they go well together. I also had some little things here and there, some shells and some little rose quartz pierced. They put some holes in them for me, so when I make my jewelry, when I finish with those, and when I finish with other things, I'll show you some of them, because I love showing the jewelry I make with stones, just to inspire you guys, and I love seeing different kinds of crystal stone jewelry myself. So that's it. That was all my purchases for now. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.